Welcome to the Voice of Prosperity, unlocking the hidden secrets to the power of prosperity in your money, your life, and your business. Get ready for your heart to be touched in a powerful way with your friend and host, Matthew Miglin.
Today I want to talk to you about the most secure job you can have. The most secure job that you can ever have is being in your own business. Now you say, oh, well, that's not what I want to do. I want to work for somebody else because then I got job security. I can have a job where I can count on and someone else can worry about, you know, collecting the monies and paying the bills and all that. I want an easy job. I want something that's simple and there's no stress. Well, the reality is that dream is beginning to fade away, especially here in America. Do you know that over 35% of Americans right now are freelance and working for themselves? Not all because they want to, but because they've had no choice, because their jobs have been downsized or have been eliminated, or companies are going to freelance contractors instead of hiring people directly. Why? Because when there is slow times or if there's not the monies there, they don't have the obligation of keeping an employee on or paying unemployment and all that. They actually can just say, we don't need your services any longer. So it's better for the company, but not necessarily better for the employee. But that number is going to change. By the year 2020, they say over 50% of jobs in America will turn to freelance and contractor, outside independent contractors. That means 50% of workers in America will be working for themselves. Well, if you're still looking for that dream job, there's people who, many of them have those dream jobs right now, and they're not giving them up, especially as they become more and more scarce. That means it's going to be harder and harder for you to find that dream job and find that security. And I'll tell you what, I've been around a long time, and things before things got to this point, even through 30 years of being in my own business and watching other people go from job to job to job to job when things were actually better and there was more jobs available. There was people, the average person back, as I remember, they would change jobs 3 to 4 times in their career. And about 10 years ago, they would change jobs about 8 times in their career. Now it's about 12 to 15 times in your career you'll change jobs. Why? Because permanent jobs are not so easy to find anymore. They're rare and many don't exist. Jobs tend to be short-term anymore. They're not what they used to be. The benefits aren't what they used to be. So having said all this, I want to share with you that the most secure job you could possibly ever have is working for yourself. You'd say, well, Matt, I don't know if I could run a business. I don't know that much. I probably would go out of business. I don't know if I could do that. Well, that may be true. That's why you need to get educated. That's why you may need someone like me to help you or someone else who's in the business to be able to help you be successful. you probably are correct with some of that, but it's not something you can't learn. Because here's the thing. Why put your security in someone else who you're just a number, and if the profits aren't there, if the company's not successful, or if the owner decides to run the business into the ground, you lose your job, you lose your security. Why not put security in your hands? Why not be the one who can control it? I tell you what, when things are slow or when I don't have as much business coming in, you know what I can do? Instead of sitting at home looking for another job, what I can do is I can go pound on the doors, knock on doors. I can go make phone calls. I can do whatever I need to do to generate more business. And you can too. But when somebody lays you off or fires you, you got to start all over again and try to find a job and hope somebody says yes. But I can go out and I can generate as much business as I want or as little business as I want. I can work at the pace that I want. Why not put that security in your hands instead of someone else's? The jobs are disappearing. Things are changing. Like I said, 35% right now we're for freelance. 50% are going to be by 2020, and it's going to only increase to where there's going to be less and less jobs. Why not take advantage of that now and set yourself in a position so that you can prosper, you can be successful, and have a business that's going to be a blessing and help other people be more benefited by your product or service or what you do. So just want to encourage you, you know, since the jobs are disappearing, find your security in your own business, because to me, that's where everything's going. And you know what? If you're a good steward, if you're a hard worker, if you're someone who's very diligent in what they do, then you're only going to benefit from all the effort you make directly as opposed to benefiting your employer. Remember, the typical job position pays one-third or 30% of the actual value of that position. The 70% of the rest of it goes to the owner covering overhead and also getting profits. So you only get paid as an employee 30% of what that job is actually worth. When you work for yourself, you have the potential of getting 100% of that, obviously minus some overhead costs and all that, but you have more opportunity, more benefit for yourself. So why not take control? Why not put the benefit in your hand and collect 100% of what you're worth as opposed to only 30%? Hopefully this has been something to provoke you and get you to think twice. Certainly love to share with you more if you're interested. If you'd like some help with that, click on one of my links below, try to contact me, and we'll set up a time where we can talk and see if I can help you, or I can direct you to someone who can help you take yourself to a position where you could be self-employed if you're not already. So hopefully this has blessed you, has helped you. Share this link with someone who may be in the same position or is looking for a job, and maybe it's something that will provoke them to think twice and to look at their future and their career differently. So with that, have a great day.
We hope you were blessed with the message today from Matthew Miglin, the voice of prosperity. If so, make the world better by sharing this with a friend to help them prosper as well. To learn more about this and other resources, visit Matthew at voiceofprosperity.com.